When Steel Talks, everybody listens.
This instrument here is a triple second made by the late great Willow Charles. Was made in 1979, and we were experimenting to get a wider range on the double second instead of really down to the lower sharp. This one I've down to a low D. So it's that kind of thing. We were looking for a wider range where we could get the melody being played on a lower pan. Thank you.